On a scale of 1 to 10, oh, how hungry am I? It's like 100.
We can't get these tanks across the bridge with this damn hole in the way. Take your men across and capture this bridge before the Germans blow it up.
Are you crazy? We'll get slaughtered.
That's not a suggestion.
But I must finish this mission.
Move out or I'll execute you for treason myself.
Moving out.
See that? The bridge is still standing. Now get out there before they try it again. Move! Move! Move!
Oh, shit. Cross the bridge, okay. Let's go. Bro, I'm dead. I am 1 HP. Aw, man. Ugh. Now I'm 1 HP. Yep. Bro, I swear if I restart that all the way back, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. Should have ran to the mess, bro. Please don't let me spawn back. Alright guys, I'll be back later. I'm gonna keep this stream on, but fuck this shit. Alright, I am back. Sorry. Took like 2 hours, even more. But I had to take a little break. From this damn mission. So, last mission. Hopefully we can finish. It's the last mission, and it's so hard. Call of Duty. got this. We got this. Okay. All of this. Almost there, guys. Almost. What are you doing? Are they gonna die, bro? Come on. Why can't I preach that? Bro. Shit. Yo, need a sniper. I'm so close. Top of the tower. I go on top of the tower. How am I supposed to go down the Can we do it? Still a lot of people here. Boom. Ay, ay, ay. that's a grenade. That's a grenade. Ooh. Ooh, lalay. He's right here. I don't know how to go up there. Here? Ah, there you go. Holy shit. I think I made it. Yes! Are we done? What just happened? Hey! We're done. We're done. I'm done. Let's go! Thank you. Thank you. God bless America. Hey. I hate this mission. That took forever. That March stupid bridge.
With the bridge across the Rhine into Remagen secured, the Allies pour into Germany, bringing the fight against the Nazis directly to the Third Reich's doorstep. Huh. German forces in the Ruhr River Valley surrender as the Soviets reach Berlin. The once proud, seemingly invincible German army, which had sought to usurp additional territory from neighbors as far as the Soviet Union to the western edge of Europe and North Africa, is now forced to desperately defend and hold on to its own original homeland.
Berlin.
The unconditional surrender of
That's
all
crazy,
German forces
man.
To the Allies, without which President Roosevelt had declared the war could not end, would not be long in the making. A world that had long been at war would soon be able to rejoice.
Yes. Let's go. Awesome. Call of Duty Finest Hour. Yeah, it was a good game. The game was dedicated to veterans of World War II and their families for the supreme sacrifice they have made. indeed. The shit they've done back then, wow. And what's happening right now with the Ukraine and Russia, that's definitely going to be a Call of Duty in the future. There you go. We're done. So, thank you for sticking around. I am going to end the stream. I've been streaming for, holy shit, 10 hours, but I didn't play for like 3. Took a break. Anyways, I'll catch you guys on the next one. And we're playing this one next. Call of Duty 2. I'm gonna keep on going. So, ninja out.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.